Cadillac stuck by the house and the yachts they were within. A tinker bite, they hiss as vice on wire within him. So we turned and shook as we had a look in a room where the dead man lay. Jim Dwyer made his last trip to the land where his father's lay. But 15 minutes later, in our office taste of whiskey, his uncle's giving lectures on ancient Irish history. The men all started telling jokes and the women they got frisky. By 5 o'clock in the evening, every bastard there was whiskey. Pretty well gone away, there's nothing left to say. Well, to New York City, boy, to the Boston and PA. We took them out with a woolen cloud, we often heard them say, I'm a free-born man of the USA. He fought the Turk in Pittsburgh and he slashed them to the ground. He took on tiny tart in the line and only went one round. He never had no time for us to drink or dice or horse.
He never provided us by what's right, so I sent him to the wall.
Very well gone away, there's nothing left to say.
With his land in Jordan and Aaron go, my love's in America. They're calling out the rosaries, but it's one from far away. I'm a free-born man of the USA.
Said goodbye to you. I remember how I swore that I'd come back to you one day. And as the sunset came to me, the evening on that hill, I told you I always love you, always did, I always will. Fairly well gone away, there's nothing left to say.
But to say adieu to your eyes are blue as the water in the bay, and to beat Jim Dwyer, the man of war, who's often heard to say,
I'm a free-born man of the